Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38, a muggy, muggy morning out there. So look live on our Harrisburg Skycam again. The haze is out there. There are some clouds. Those clouds, thanks to some thunderstorms that have been kind of drifting off to the south. Nothing much over us, but you can see some storms just to the south of us. They've been heading through the 95 corridor from Richmond up toward Baltimore and heading over toward the Delmarva. In fact, on the east shore now and heading over toward the shore points, getting some pretty good storms at this hour. But heading up into our neck of the woods, hardly anything showing up. So for today, could be that isolated storm this afternoon, but I think for the most part, just a hot, humid afternoon, lower 90s with the humidity really coming up today from where it was just a couple of days ago. And dew point temperatures up near 70 degrees. Ooh, very sultry. An evening storm could be in a few neighborhoods, otherwise a muggy night tonight. There could be some neighborhoods not much below 80 overnight. And then tomorrow, a hazy, hot, humid day again. Temperatures similar, but I think a better chance at thunderstorms as we go through the day tomorrow. Yesterday, 85 was our high, but you notice the humidity starting to build, and it's really back up today. 76 at last report, but look at the dew point number, 73. That is tropical-like, and the winds, no relief there. They are taking the morning off. They're calm. 77 right now in Redding, 75 in Chambersburg, 73 in Sealands Grove. Everybody in that steam bath, because look at those dew point temperatures in the 70s. The one exception, Lewistown, there was 69, but everybody's seeing that humidity indeed out there for today. Now, as we get into tomorrow, as I often say, you build the steam, you get some storms. And it looks like tomorrow, possibility of some severe thunderstorms, meaning some gustier storms, we'll certainly be keeping an eye on it. But in the meantime, most of the storms have been forming over the Midwest and then diving off to our south. And I think that's where these storms will go. We'll see some of this cloudiness and haze today, but most of the storms will head to our south. High pressure to our south, pumping up the heat and humidity. Now, again, hit and miss variety. The neighborhood next to you gets nothing. You may get a nice little shower. That's it today. Same thing overnight tonight. Now, as we go into tomorrow, here comes this approaching cold front right along that. There's going to be some stronger winds aloft that could mix down, and that could cause those heavier storms. Behind it, though, high pressure builds in, lowering the humidity, making it pretty nice heading into at least the first part of the weekend. A storm or two today, but they're isolated. Tomorrow's the better chance. Both days, ugh, just humid out there. Mid-80s, though, by Friday. That'll feel better with partly sunny skies, then sunshine and low to mid-80s on Saturday with low humidity, looking pretty good. Humidity may start to build toward the end of the weekend. It is going to be a steam bath out there today, though. Take it easy.
Keep some fans nearby.
And water.
Yeah. Thanks, Joe.